Monsieur Lavoisier.
What can I do for you, Aegis?
How do you intend to counter the King's actions?
Unfortunately, we don't have the upper hand. For now, we can only hope to protect ourselves from him. I am convinced that something is afoot. Something that could destroy all our hopes in an instant.
You have my full attention.
You should know that I am a gunpowder commissioner. As such, I oversee the provision of gunpowder to the kingdom's arsenals, L'Arsenal de Paris in particular. For the past 2 days, a large quantity of gunpowder from Marsangis has been sitting near Les Invalides. It's in a warehouse by the factories. But the men I sent to take possession of the cargo and transport it to the Arsenal have gone missing. Do you realize what this means?
The gunpowder could have fallen into our enemy's hands.
It's possible. One thing is certain. It's enough to destroy half of Paris. Whether it is still in the warehouse or has fallen into the wrong hands, we must find it urgently. Then, if possible, we must neutralize it.
How?
Simply by placing it in contact with water. Nothing could be easier in theory, but we must find a way to flood it.
Flood the gunpowder? You're out of your mind, Lavoisier. We're in the most desperate of situations and you want to deprive us of such a valuable resource. What will our cannons use once we have formed our army of patriots?
Your army, Marquis, is presently but a figment of your imagination.
I see. So you're one of those men who would sound the retreat before the battle has even begun.
I will go to the warehouse. Once I have located the powder, I will decide what to do with it. I would like to access the contents of a safe that is supposedly unbreakable. Dare I ask for your help, Monsieur Lavoisier?
And how can I be of assistance to you, Madame?
I need gunpowder to break through the door.
Gunpowder? But I don't have a speck of it, mon ami. Do you think I just walk around with explosives in my pockets?
Oh. I apologize. It was Monsieur de Mirabeau's idea.
Mirabeau? What is this ridiculousness? I suspect he knows full well whatever he's playing at. Where is the animal? So we can ask him what's truly going on.
He has left. He had an urgent matter to attend to.
Eh bien. I'm sorry, madame. If I could inspect the safe and determine what metal was used in its fabrication, I might be able to find a solution. But given the circumstances, I'm sadly not in a position to help you.
I understand. Goodbye, Monsieur Lavoisier. Monsieur Bailly.
Ah, mademoiselle. I am very pleased to find you here with us within the shelter of these walls.
I found a document written in a script that I was unable to read.
Let me see. Ah, je vois. These pages were written using some sort of shorthand. A variation on Taylor's system, no doubt. I want to use it myself from time to time while jotting down my ideas as they come.
What does it say?
It's a bit difficult to decipher. Je crois. I believe it's an autopsy report. The author writes that the subject died from a large dose of prussic acid.
What is prussic acid?
My apologies, Aegis, but I'm no chemist. You should ask Monsieur Lavoisier.
I'm looking for a way to force a lock that is supposed to be unbreakable. Monsieur de Mirabeau advised me to ask you for help.
But I'm an astronomer, mon enfant, not a locksmith. I know my way around lenses, filters, racks, and tripods. But I've never given a moment's thought to how a lock works. God, Monsieur de Mirabeau was joking with you, that's all. Où est-il, ce brave homme? So that we might ask him.
He has left. A matter that could not wait.
Excuse me? Do you mean he left the convent? That's madness. What was so important that he would put himself in such danger?
Intriguing indeed. Monsieur Lavoisier.
What can I do for you, Aegis?
What is prussic acid?
It's a volatile compound extracted from Prussian blue, which is a pigment derived from the cochineal, an insect.
What does it do?
Oh, it's a lethal poison, of the most dangerous sort. Though, at weaker doses, it merely induces a deep soporific state, or a coma, if you will.
A deadly poison.
Aegis? Is everything all right?
I did not find the warehouse.
Vraiment? It's near Les Invalides, not far from Monsieur de Vaucanson's workshop.
Goodbye, Monsieur Lavoisier. Monsieur le Marquis.
I'm listening, Aegis.
Goodbye, Monsieur le Marquis.
Thank you.